General Biosecurity Obligation. What is it and how does it apply to you? Queensland, home to 5 World Heritage sites, pristine beaches, and known for its clean and high quality produce, it's a natural wonderland for residents and tourists alike. With our plant and animal industries generating more than $17 billion to the state's economy each year, Queensland is on the biosecurity front line. Our climate, close proximity to neighbouring countries, and significant visitor numbers increase the risk of plant and animal pests and diseases. Whether you work, are a resident, or a visitor to this state, you have a general biosecurity obligation, or GBO. This is to ensure our lifestyle and agricultural industries are protected from pests and diseases. Under the Biosecurity Act 2014, everyone is responsible for managing biosecurity risks that are under their control. This means, to the best of your ability, you should know how to recognise and minimise biosecurity risks within your industry, home, or places you are visiting. We can all play a role to prevent or minimise a biosecurity risk by following these 5 simple steps. Come clean, go clean. Pests and diseases can spread easily and have the potential to threaten our industries and environment. Before entering and leaving agricultural properties, parks or forests, ensure your shoes, clothing, vehicles or equipment are free from weeds, seeds, dirt, soil and debris. Check for and follow biosecurity zones and other movement restrictions. Biosecurity zones and other movement restrictions help reduce the introduction and spread of pests and diseases that affect our agricultural industries. Before moving certain plant material, animals, food products, soil and related equipment, ensure you are aware of and comply with any requirements in your area. Spot and report anything unusual. Pests and diseases can spread quickly over large distances. If this is the first time you have noticed a pest or disease, and it may have an impact on human health, social amenity, the economy or the environment, report it immediately to Biosecurity Queensland on 13 25 23. If you're buying items online, check for animal or plant material, such as insects, seeds and soil that may be hidden in packages, especially from overseas. If you spot something unusual, secure it and report it. Take reasonable steps to be informed. Know what animals or plants you can keep in Queensland to ensure you're not spreading pests and diseases. You can do this by regularly visiting our website and sign up to receive updates and alerts. Stay connected. Follow us on social media to keep informed on biosecurity matters that may impact you. Biosecurity is everyone's responsibility. Do your part to ensure Queensland's lifestyle, agricultural industries are protected from pests and diseases.